your yes be yes and your no be no, and quit changing your philosophy and your theology based on what your flesh wants. Get those non-negotiables in your life and stand.
If you don't learn how to discover the glory of the moments of Him in your house, the holy moments in your closet, holy moments in your car, holy moments in your bedroom, if you don't learn to discover moments, you'll be caught in the swirl all around Jesus, and you'll never encounter Jesus.
My friends, the same Spirit that rose Jesus Christ from the dead dwells in you and in me. We don't have to be afraid of the devil. He's afraid of us because we have the answer to this world living on the inside of us. And He's called the Holy Spirit, and He wants to get out and touch a lot of people. Amen.
God will initiate the wildernesses of your life, but wildernesses were never intended to be permanent residences. Wildernesses are simply places of encounter. There is a time where you're shifting out of wilderness and going into the promise.
We need to open up our spiritual eyes. We need to open our eyes and let the Holy Ghost let us do some stuff. This is the generation that's going to do some stuff. You're going to do some stuff. You will heal the sick, raise the dead. You will walk in the funerals and say, get up in Jesus' name. You will do it because the Lord God is on the inside of you.